Hell is real. That I know. I believe in it. I once heard tell of a pretty man, popular with the young girls and such, who got himself chased into the forest outside of Greenwood by six angry husbands. They could hear him, somewhere in the trees, crunching fallen brush and dead leaves underfoot. They all turned to leave when one man raised his rifle and fired every last bullet he had into the dark trees. Well, one of those bullets, as so often do, found more than just tree bark. That stray bullet punched a hole right through that man's spine. He lied there. He began to smell something. Smoke. He thought for a moment that they had found him, but it wasn't that at all. It wasn't that at all. It was the dry leaves all around him, smoldering hither and there, ignited by the heat of those stray aimless bullets. Fire. That entire forest burned for a day and a night. I'm sure his bones are still out there somewhere, scattered about with the last anxious efforts of escape, disgracefully tossed about without the dignity of a burial. I tell you, you know God's justice when it comes. Did you hear me, boy?
Followed her to the station with my suitcase in my hand, and I followed her to the station with the suitcase in my hand. Well, it's hard to tell, and all your love's in vain. All your love in vain. And the train pulled up to the station, and I looked her in the eye. When the train rolled up to the station, and I looked her in the eye. Well, I felt lonesome, I was lonesome, and I could not help but cry. All my love's in vain. And the train, it left the station with two lights on behind. When the train, it left the station with two lights on behind. Well, the blue light was my blue, and the red light was my mind. All my love's in vain.
Tired of the big city so soon?
Ain't nothing wrong with the city. It's me that's all wrong. I don't fit in out there somehow.
It just seems that way. Things always seem most confused when you're on the brink of something.
I've had such a run of bad luck. I think I've used all the breaks I'm gonna get, friend.
Just be careful. Musicians are cheaters, Robbie. Sooner or later, we get caught. Depending on what we get caught doing, hell, that's the difference between life and death, I suppose. Some people ask for trouble with every breath they take. Don't know where it comes from. I will tell you, it's best to stay out of their way.
You're talking about her husband, you're talking about me.
You were supposed to be out of here weeks ago. Now I'm leaving and you're staying. How'd that happen? Huh?